वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। अग्नि इज कमिंग फ्रॉम कृष्णा, मही दि अर्थ इट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम कृष्णा, अग्नि मही गगन दि स्काई इट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम कृष्णा, अम्बु वाटर इज कमिंग फ्रॉम कृष्णा, अग्नि मही गगनम अम्बु मरुत एयर इज कमिंग फ्रॉम कृष्णा, बिकॉज इट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम कृष्णा इट इज नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम कृष्णा. Everything is Krishna. But when he tastes the air breathing and the water and the earth and the fire, you cannot say because the air is coming from Krishna and water is coming from Krishna, so either I may be in the air or in the sea. It is all the same. We are living in air. But if I think that the air and the water is the same, I jump over the ocean, that is not very good idea. But actually, air is also Krishna, water is also Krishna, earth is also Krishna, fire is also Krishna, because it is, they are all Krishna's energy. So, in this way, if we try to understand that Panchatattva, श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौर भक्तवृंद, दिस इज पंचतत्व. श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य श्री नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत श्री गदाधर एंड शिवासादि. शिवासादि मीन्स जीवतत्व. जीवतत्व शक्ति तत्व विष्णु तत्व दीज आर ऑल तत्व पंचतत्व. श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य इज द सुप्रीम तत्व कृष्ण. श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य राधा कृष्ण नहे अन्न. वी आर वर्शिपिंग राधा कृष्ण. सो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य इज राधा कृष्ण कम्बाइंड. श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य राधा कृष्ण नहे अन्न. राधा कृष्ण प्रणय विकीति अल्लादिनी शक्ति रस्मा एकात्मनामपि देह भेदोगत चैतन्याख प्रकट मधुना तद्वयम् चैकमात्मम्. राधा कृष्ण कृष्ण इज द सुप्रीम. व्हेन कृष्ण वांट्स टू एंजॉय दे एंजॉय भोक्तारम जगदवसाम सर्वलोकमहेश्वरम इज एंजॉय. सो व्हेन ही वांट्स टू एंजॉय, that is not material enjoyment, that is spiritual enjoyment, superior energy, not material energy. Because Krishna is the supreme, therefore he enjoys the superior energy. So Krishna's, this Radha Krishna Lila is not material. One who understands Radha Krishna Lila as material, they are misled. Krishna cannot enjoy anything material. If you say that we are seeing daily that we are offering prasadam, the vegetable, rice, they are all material. No, they are not material. This is real understanding. How it is not material? That is achinta, inconceivable. Krishna can turn material into spiritual and spiritual into material. That is Krishna. Inconceivable power, achinta shakti. Unless you accept achinta shakti of Krishna, you cannot understand Krishna. Achinta shakti.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.